Just how well do you know the Book of Matthew? We're going to test your knowledge on the people, places, and events in the Book of Matthew. We'll give you four statements on a particular topic. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to spot the lie. Let's get started.